Loud thunder, heavy rain, thin line between joy and pain. It's a long, strange trip, it's all insane. You ain't never gonna be the same. Living life through the night, thin line of a lightning strike. Sometimes the only light, when the moon is tucked away, piston's pumping.
What is good, YouTube? Today for Zeke here. So today is actually Saturday, May 26th. So Saturday, May 26th, me and Magrillo had the crazy idea. Well, Magrillo had the idea. Yesterday around like the afternoon, I guess you could say, Magrillo shot me a text saying, hey, let's go to some park. And we ended up coming to Big Bend, which is a really, really huge park. It was about a 9-hour drive, right? Yeah, 9-hour drive, so I drove all the way. I drove majority of the way, but we really doesn't run some too. So I'm kind of running on no sleep right now. I think I got about like, what, 30 minutes or an hour of sleep? Probably an hour and 30 minutes, because an hour earlier and 30 minutes a while ago. So I'm running on really no sleep. But I mean, we're going to try to enjoy this day. We're actually heading to a spot to see if we can set up a campsite. But yeah, we're going to get some vlogging in, some hiking, some canoeing, and enjoy this day. So I'll see you guys on the next clip.
It's hard to sleep, man, when I'm shaking. Bad news surrounds me, it's always found me creeping up when things are good. Yeah, the dark days find a way. Loud thunder, heavy rain, thin line between joy and pain. It's a long, strange trip, it's all insane. You ain't never gonna be the same. Living life through the night, thin line of a lightning strike. Sometimes the only light when the moon is tucked away.
Shall I tell him what happened?
Yeah, go ahead.
All right, guys, so as we stopped to get the drone shots and take some quick pictures, I ended up actually leaving the keys in the ignition and they were turned forward. So the radio was on, the lights were on, everything was on. It's so hot out here. This is basically the desert. It's so hot out here that it drained the battery. So as soon as I got to the car to start the car, it just clicked. We were stuck for a good, 10 minutes? We waved down 4 different cars. No one, unfortunately, had cables. We finally came across someone that's actually in front of us, this older gentleman in this white truck. He came to the rescue. He saw us waving people down. He turned around, came back, had cables, hooked us up. Hopefully, we won't have the issue again. We're going to play it smarter. We're going to take the keys right out. And hopefully, we should be good. I mean, it's a brand new car. It shouldn't have any issues. So, we're praying for the best. Had a little downfall, but we're going to finish enjoying this trip. The trip isn't a trip, like Magrillo said, without some type of issue. So, it's an experience. So, let's go.
Took my first breath where the muddy grasses spills into the Gulf of Mexico. The sky.
So we're currently on this hike, 3-mile hike. Not too bad. Just kind of checking things out. It's kind of hot, but I mean, we're making it. Got the Gatorade, getting these electrolytes in with this heat. And we're going to be moving around pretty soon. And then going from there, we're just enjoying the day, guys.
Every day, making overtime. The wolves away.
So yeah, after hours and hours of trying to find a camp spot, we finally found something. Max put up the tent. These tents came in clutch, got them for free, so no complaints.
Gotta cut up to you. Yeah. Everybody get your roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long. You been inside, know you like.
when we arrived here, we got some, like, we started taking pictures and stuff.
Yeah.
Well, first, when we arrived here, we started trying to figure out where everything was and all that good stuff. Then after that, we decided to, you know, get some drone shots and actually take some pictures. First thing we did. But overall, it's been a great day besides the car messing up. This place is so big. You spend a lot of time driving. It reminds me of Cali because we're always driving. But other than that, it's fun. We're going to continue tomorrow to enjoy it. Hopefully, we can get some more footage for you guys. We don't have any way to charge batteries and stuff like that. So we're going to figure it out. We're going to have some footage for you guys. And we're going to kind of throw something together. You know, not in the bad sense. It's going to look pretty good. So, yeah, it's that. The fact that we don't have service is kind of cool in a sense. I do kind of wish that I could keep up with my kids and stuff, but other than that, it's kind of cool that we don't have service. You know, it's kind of taking me away from the computer, the cell phone, the Instagram, the Snapchat, the constantly being blown up, you know, not by people, but, you know, business and work and stuff like that. So it's kind of relaxing. It's kind of peaceful to kind of actually get away from your phone for a little bit. Enjoy the outdoors. It's something I recommend that you do as well. Get out, go out with your family, go out with your friends, and enjoy nature and get off your phone for some period of time, because we get so stuck into, you know, how many likes we get or how many followers we get, and we forget to actually live. So actually being able to enjoy nature, it's something that is really rare nowadays. So I highly recommend it. Go out, have some fun. For now, me and Magruder are going to just kind of hang out, enjoy this moonlight because it's so beautiful. And after that, we're going to get some rest. I'm going to try to be up around 4 a.m. so that I can see the Milky Way. It's overall goal, see the Milky Way. That'd be awesome. And start tomorrow's day off early. Try to get some charges. Hopefully, our car starts in the morning. If not, we'll get it figured out. You know, it's not the end of the world. I'm not going to let that ruin our day. So, yeah. So, right now, we're going to just hang out. See you guys tomorrow. Guys, so we just woke up. Me and Magruder went ahead and packed up. We're gonna get out of here a little early, but before I did that, I wanted to get about a mile jog again. Then we're gonna head out. So let's get it.
And if I must go and die at 27, then at least I know I died a legend. Now, will you roll and ride like we're together? And keep the vibe alive inside forever, and feel me forever. Me out till I grew up to count millions, like I guess it's good to be different, huh? I'm a star, so the sky isn't the limit, huh? I'm living like it's my last day. Smoke as if there's not already 27 roaches in the ashtray. Smile as if no one hated it all, as if anyone understood anytime I evolved. Tell me, what do you do when what you dream comes true? Buy a Bentley and look just like you. How I'm supposed to write a song when I'm famous and all the pain is created? I need to overdose on inspiration. 27.